Once you have removed your Max Extract Deep Cleaner from the carton, you should have the following components. The base with an attached hose and dirty water tank, the upper handle with a handle bolt, a stair and upholstery nozzle mounted on the unit, a spin scrub brush assembly, a clean water tank with a built-in carry handle, and a bottle of detergent. To assemble, remove the bolt and push the handle firmly into the base. Insert the bolt into the back of the handle and tighten with a screwdriver. Position the clean water tank onto the cleaner and pivot the handle forward until it locks into place. To store the power cord, use the cord hooks and attach the plug end to the cord. Loop the hose clockwise around the back of the cleaner using the storage hooks and push the hose end firmly into the holster. Also make sure the tool attachments are stored on the back of the cleaner. Before use, it is a good idea to assure the brush assembly, nozzle, and dirty water tank are firmly attached. Your Max Extract Deep Cleaner is now fully assembled and ready to operate. There is also a Contact Us sticker on the back of the cleaner with an 800 number if you would like to talk to a customer service representative. To provide the best support possible, we need the model number and manufacturing code located on the data label on the back of your cleaner.